So Dr. V went to a conference in Washington, D.C. and came back with the idea of a drone class, and so he asked me to investigate it. The research indicates that this is a huge job market and a huge area in which it's growing and will grow in the future. The official name of the drone class is Edgy Drone. This particular drone class is for 11th and 12th graders in high school, and the reason why we picked those age groups is because we need them to have a driver's license, because they will be taking a certification test that will allow our students to be actual certified drone pilots. It's just such an exciting new adventure for us. Again, because it allows students to from all different interest areas to come in. So if I'm interested in programming, I can come in. If I'm interested in photography, I can join the class. So we're just excited to get something different into MISD for our students that's potentially a huge opportunity for them and for employment when they graduate from high school.
I actually fly drones at home and just kind of play around with them. It's like kind of a hobby. We knew we were getting a class, I was like, yay! And so I kind of pushed to get it.
There is room for the class right now, so all the students have to do is go to their high school counselor or see one of the counselors at Ben Barber, and we'll work on getting them into the program.